Hi there. This question is a true-false question about the role that the mass of an electron has in the mass of the total.